Alright, what's up guys? Freddy Fishfinger here. I've had to record the grinding and this separately because I didn't think I was recording audio, but fortunately I noticed that prior to actually doing anything. Looks like we've already done the Lance event. It's been a little while since I've recorded, but you guys probably already know that we record these in blocks and whatnot, and so we're doing Team Rocket stuff today. You know, could give you a bit of a party recap, I guess. Maybe I should have. I don't really know. But that's not really important. We've got, you know, you can see on the side, we got Smoochum, we got Gyarados, we got Togetic. We've lost a whole lot of Pokemon. In fact, I don't know whether I'm including it in this episode, but I know I had a thought to, on the layout, include all the Pokemon that we've lost. Which I know is, like, kind of depressing, but at the same time, it's like, it's kind of, just shows you the problems and the issues that we're having, and I deliberately kept Kissy Kissy over here with the, like, high experience but not quite level 30 yet. You know, this makes sense. The other two, I think, at level 32. I didn't really know how high to be in terms of levels, so I'm like, yeah, they're 30, let's make them 32. That's just what I decided to roll with, and looks like we'll be getting to level 30 by the end of this, because that's where we're about now. And I have no switch-ins to a fighting type, I've noticed. And I don't think I have switch-ins to a grass type either. But, you know, like, we'll make it work. Because I can't just use an ice type because it'll quad-resist ice, this little crappy Hoppip thingy. But it's dead! Because it's a Hoppip. It's just a wee little Hoppip. But, you know, this is okay. Actually, I haven't recorded one of these in a while, so now it's like, hey, what do I normally do during these things? What do I normally talk about? What do I normally discuss? Do we just mention what's happening? The evolutions and the... It's whatever. It doesn't make a difference. I'll make it up on the spot as I go along. Now we've actually got a Jinx, so that should be pretty good. Just note down that we get Jinx evolution. Oh, wait, we don't get to go anywhere. Are there, like, heaps of Team Rocket dudes? Because that just kind of sucks, to be completely honest. I got a feeling there's a lot of these dudes. And I kind of want to speed them all up, but the sound's gonna suck and be distorted and whatnot. And I don't really know what to do. Ugh. I mean, you're a ladybot and you're terrible, to be honest. Like, yeah, I want to say I can't be bothered. I mean, look, I'm just one-shotting it anyway. Freaking ladybot, it's not like it wasn't going to be one-shot. Okay, I'll speed it up until something good comes up. How about that? How about that? That seems a little bit more fair. How about we do that? Okay, Farfetch'd, Confusion. Smeagol, Confusion. Okay, we just got rid of him. Okay, who's next? Because we go to the next thingy. Oh, we get the dip before we go to that one. Don't know whether people come from that one over there or not. I have no idea. But I think people come from this one. Can I get that item? I know this dude's, like, you battle him normally. Oh, really? As if that's not space I can walk under. Oh, man, that's annoying. And he's gonna spot. Yeah, okay. Well, you know what? Speed up it is. Because you'll lose Cinchao. Ooh, I get to Powder Snow you again. Powder Snow should kill? No, yes. Yes, no. How we doing, Cinchao? Yeah, gone. Okay, is it Chinchou or Sinchou? I never really knew. Confusion. Oh, damn, you survived, but your attack missed because you're a scrub. And a Mankey. See, we've got no switch ins. It's neutrally, hits super effectively, and hits super. Well, yeah, no, I'm pretty sure that's hit super. No, that's hit neutrally. Huh. But I don't hit it super effectively anyway. I'm just going to thrash it. Just going to get my shiny Gyarados to thrash it. Godspeck. That was not worth it. Was not worth it at all. Okay, now I can go up here. You're gonna have to battle more rocket dudes. Alright, bring on your Mankeys and I'll powder snow him. He's gone. Bring on your Hoppip and I'll confuse him. Alright, then we wait for the next dude to come up from the other end and we confuse his Ladybug because Ladybug's a scrub. And then there's a Farfetch'd. Wait, they've just got the same Pokemon. Okay, that's fine then. I don't feel guilty for speeding him up at all. Zero guilt. You gonna have the same Pokemon? Yep, there's your Mankey. There's your Hoppip. It's just the same shit over and over again. That's so dumb. I mean, it wasn't a problem the first or the second time. Where the hell would it be a problem the third time? I mean, all you're doing is wasting my PP, to be completely honest. And there's more of them. Yep, okay. Powder Snow and the Mankey. And here comes the Hoppip. And we confuse that. And then we just spam confusion for everything else. Yep, there we go. Okay, confuse that one. Grow to level 32. Maybe swap it up a little bit. Get something else in. Go for a Shadow Ball on the Smeagol. Because it's inverse, guys. For those of you that... Because I know there was a question in one of the previous episodes. For those of you that are not really familiar with the series and what I'm doing and whatnot, I changed all the type chart systems. So, like, Ghost hits Normal super effectively now. And Normal hits Ghost... Normal hits Ghost super effectively and vice versa. Fire hits Water super effectively, stuff like that. Now, is it actually going to be a coughing? Because it's randomized. Okay, it is a coughing. That's... Do we normally get coughings in here? I don't know what we normally get in here, to be honest. Now I'm feeling like I'm a bit... Like, way too overleveled for this thing. He should resist Psychic. Will he hit Psychic super effectively is the question. Poison hits Psychic neutrally. So I should, although I'm frail as hell. Okay, let's see if I can take a hit. Yeah, I took a hit pretty well. Now, he should be good to take this confusion because he'll resist it. Yes. Fuck coughing. Seriously. God freaking damn it. There's no resistance, self-destruct, and the bullshit. All I wanted to do was catch him. But no! I can't have nice things. Cannot have nice things. If you look at my PC at the moment, it's legitimately nothing but a whole bunch of scrub normal types. And a Shuckle, but I don't care for Shuckle, like, at all. Ah, crap, I went to the other one. God damn it. Okay, Shadow Ball, like, Shadow Ball and a Shadow Ball that... As if you lived that. That's some bullcrap right there. Shadow Ball that, too. Sacred Fire... No, Sacred Fire. Smack it. Sacred Fire that, too. Okay. Should not have done what I did with the speed up, but I didn't. It's a mistake, and I'm sorry. Heal on. Alright. I'm making noises. Oh, look, it's daytime. I was, like, grinding during nighttime. Shows you how quick the cycle of day to night is, really. Speed up button probably helps a lot. Also, the Gen 2 day-night system, I don't know how good or bad it is, but I know the clocks are, like, kind of destroyed, so... Yeah, there's that. Let's go down the stairs. Hey, look, it's Lance. Yeah, you talk to me about stuff. Uh-huh, yeah, I'll do that, bro. And, of course, you see me from all the way over there. Shadow Ball, it's dead. Woohoo, Chikorita, let's just thrash it. Thrash kills everything. Thrash legitimately kills everything. Sacred Fire on the fire type. Alright. Let's put Gyarados first for a little bit. We've seen a little bit of the other two. Now it's Gyarados' turn because he's not really... Of course. Okay. Full hit. I can't carry any more items. Are you serious? Never cared about guard specs. Let's throw that away. Don't even know what guard spec does to be... Like, I know it's... I think it does something, but I don't really know what it is, so... I mean, this is just an ice heal. I don't really care enough to get it. Go around that rocket, dude. I think... Do you give me a password? You might give me a password. Surf. Dead. Pidgeotto. Thrash. Dead. Everything is destroyed and dead. I thought that was up in the corner, but apparently not. Surf. Dead. Marowak. Thrash. Dead. You give me a password, okay. That's a start, that's a good start. I can get past you. Okay, you turn around, I didn't realize you did that, but sure. Oh god, this thing. Thrash, dead. Okay, well that's not as bad as I thought it would be. X special, don't care. Protein, ooh, that could be nice. What have I got, like a mint berry or something? What does mint berry do? I got a miracle seed, I can't use that. Oh, for sleep, I want to keep that. Burn. I mean, I got one repel. Got one repel, to be honest. Actually, I can use the protein, can't I? Whoa. Oh, yes. Chuck it on Gyarados so he's thrashed his heart. Crap, I didn't go this way. Oh, it's just that. Okay. There we go. Okay. Now, which... Here's the thingy. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Is it no items down here? Cool. And we'll go up this way and around, and then we'll battle this dude, because he'll be here, and we'll bite him. And then he'll have his Pidgey, and we'll bite that. And then there's the Nidoran around, and we'll bite that. I swear to God. They could have at least made them difficult in some manner, couldn't they? And look, ah, oh, storyline jargon. Woohoo, yeah, blah, 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 blah. Okay, good. And then an Ultra Ball. Sweet, I can use that. And then there's an item. Item. Ooh, TM46, what is that? Tell me something good, tell me something good. Okay, everybody have a guess. I'm guessing... Can't be Sacred Fire, because it could, but we already had that. I'm calling Zap Cannon. It's toxic. Okay, well, that's not bad either. Not really something I want to use on what I've got now. Although Togetic could probably use it. Eh, I don't really have a free slot for it. I need two passwords, and I only have one. Great. You won't have the password, will you? No, you do not have the password. Okay, who's the second person that has the password? Is it you? Is it you? Probably you. Yep. Okay, there we go. Not that we ever needed to know exactly what the passwords were, because we didn't input them, which meant that they were actually just flags, and they've said that it's a password, but it's not really. This is what you're dealing with when you know you're ROM hacking stuff. Okay, this person should be a little bit more difficult, because he'll probably be an admin, right? Probably should have done the whole saving stuff, but I didn't, because I didn't think about it, and I'm like, ah, Team Rocket, we're just wiping clean through him, but he looks a little bit more serious in his purple getup. Yeah, but he's got a Swinub, so that is actually really cool, the shine thingy. Bite, and probably just destroy him. Oh, yeah, 2-hit KO. Uses tackle. See, he's nothing. They're all pathetic. Why? Why do they make him so simple? I don't understand. Shouldn't be this simple. I'll thrash. Okay, quick attack, all you want. Okay, there we go. Who's next? Give me the next one. Is it another fodder? Right. Nothing but fodder. Why are they so easy? I don't understand. Don't understand. Oh, but I'll probably be able to capture one of the electro thingies, won't I? Will we count that as different area to the above? I think it's the same area, to be honest. I need to go this way. I think it's the same area. I probably should have saved rather than going for the coving. Because I think this and this are the same. Yeah, they're all the same. Okay, well, I done stuffed up. Entered the password. Tried to enter. Oh, hold it right there, blah, blah, blah. And then Lance comes along because he was happy to watch us for a bit, and that's weird. Okay, second executive. Lantern, that's another surf. I don't know why I can be sitting here with level 30s, like, with no, like, severe effort, and Team Rocket have low level 20s. I don't get it. I mean, it's a nice change of pace from them being easy, but I still don't get it. And they've got a Magby. Okay, that's not scary, but Magby's cool. Magby Sprite is awesome. Magby's always been awesome. Okay, Powder Snow, it will die. Inverse typings, it will die. Who's next? Bayleaf. Okay, that's something new. Get to go for confusion. That probably won't kill, because granted I was a smoochin' when I was training against Chikoritas. Oh, dear God, no, you've changed big time. Two kills, though. Sort of minor challenge, sort of. Okay, good. I do have an antidote, which I will be using. And I'm probably not going to be able to capture these. But let's go the middle one. It was just an electrode. Well, that's boring. Like, a lot boring. Thrash. Kill you with a thrash. Kind of doesn't matter either way. I mean, if these are electrode and above were coughing, then it doesn't make a difference as to which we encountered first, because I don't care. And Whirlpool. And I hope I don't have to use that, because Whirlpool sucks. Oh, I will have to use that, though. I will have to use that. Welp. That's annoying. Okay. Well. Can't really do much. Ooh, we can get an encounter in the next route. We can do that. We can do that since we have all of our freaking great balls. All 20 of them that we started with, because we didn't get a chance to use any of them. So I still can't go there. Are they actually not letting me go there until I beat Price? That's pointless, though. It's just Price. What the hell? That's dumb. I'm gonna battle this dude. What have you got? I've got a Larvitar. Thrash dead. Raichu, Thrash dead. Who's next? Magnemite, Thrash dead. See, and you're telling me I can't go over there. That's ridiculous, man. That's ridiculous. This person. Okay. You got a Rhydon, and I. Two confusions. I don't understand. Whatever. I'm saving here. Leave likes if you did enjoy, because likes are awesome, guys. And I'm going to be continuing on with the next episode. So, oh, God, that was a nice stretch, actually. That's why I paused. I'm like, hang on. There we go. But, yeah, leave likes if you did enjoy, because likes are awesome. And catch the next episode. See ya. Freddy Fishfinger out.